So, hi everybody, I'm Judy, and I just came out of this really powerful movie called I Still Believe, the Jeremy Camp story. And you guys, it was so beautiful, and it was just like last minute opportunity I got to come and see it. It comes out in the theaters like second week of March or something. But it was such the most beautiful, I think 17 Magazine said it was like one of the most beautiful love stories of the year, and it truly was. And I've just come through a journey with my mom, as many of you know, and sometimes, you know, God always answers our prayers. Sometimes he says yes, and sometimes he says no, but we can still trust him, and we can still believe in that famous song, I Still Believe, and that's the name of the movie, I Still Believe. And so please go see it when it comes out in theaters all over North America. And yeah, no matter what happens, God is there, and he is faithful. And he loves us unconditionally. So please, if you get a chance to see this movie, I'd encourage you to see it.